What?
Is it anybody's birthday?
She has really big tits.
Smile. No, don't move that.
We're at the mall. We're gonna get some females. No, we're not. He's gonna try though.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna give her this special birthday cake right here.
You see, the way to a woman's heart
is cake.
Oh, I mean, yeah.
That too. That works too.
I got cake in two ways, man. I got cake here and I got cake here.
Oh yes, you know that cake.
Can I specifically wear clothes that I don't like care about because I know it's gonna get really messy?
I threw
up
a dash. Why are you taking a piss? Oh, dude!
My stream heard that bitch look at my dick. Can I deny it?
Oh, yeah, look.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
How was it? Rate it.
Tasty.
Nice.
She used a little bit. Got herpes now. You're not looking my face anymore.
How many people do you think kissed that statue?
Not enough.
You say piss on the statue? Dude, man, I dare to put your dick in that mouth right there. $10.
Cinematic, you know.
John, I was gonna sing happy birthday. Oh man, birthday. Yo, is it anybody's birthday?
Not a chase.
Who's birthday? Hello? Whose birthday is it?
He's gonna start working here for the rest of his life.
Asleep.
No, really?
Oh, you're so beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, yes, we kissed. Yes, we kissed.
You should have said that it's
his birthday. I asked for a kiss on the cheek.
No, we gotta get to my birthday. I was like, it's his birthday.
I like that, man. How was it?
She was warm.
She was warm?
The fur felt real. You got real close. Guest services is gonna pie my face.
He has to get authorization.
He said he would love to.
He would love to need his authorization.
I got
you. So he recommended us to what the hell is it? Guest what?
Guest services.
Guest services. He said they'll probably do it. So let's go. Yo, I have this birthday cake. All right, but I'm missing some lingerie. Alright, it's my girlfriend's birthday, and I need some lingerie.
What are you looking for?
The hottest shit you got.
Oh.
What would you prefer?
Honest, what's your preference?
Video, YouTube.
It's a school project.
The safest way, go for it, you can just get her like a silk tank top.
Ooh. Or some shorts. Yes, man. Medium.
She has really big tits.
I
we have a $20 price range.
What the fuck are you talking about? I'm rich. You ain't.
I'm not rich.
Well, you're poor as hell. Alright, I got like, you know, $300 in the bank right now. So like,
I mean, it's $59.
Is it only the top that's $59?
Yeah, and you're getting the shorts for free.
Oh, the shorts are, so it's like basically
with the
together.
The shorts are free and the top is
$59. For now, our promotion is buy the top, get the shorts for free.
Oh, so we can't just get the shorts for free.
What the fuck? Okay.
So the shorts are free.
Yeah, if you buy the top.
Well, I didn't know that.
See, this is my friend. He's not used to doing these kind of things. he has some kind of like mental disability. He's like dumb as hell. I'm sorry. I apologize for him. Why are you laughing? It's your disability.
You touched.
What is it made?
I kind of like these floral ones.
It was made in Italy. What?
Wow.
Oh, that's.
I'm from Spain.
Who is it made by though? Like, was it like sweatshop workers? Because I don't buy things made by like sweatshop workers.
I don't think it's. That's
like,
true.
Yeah, like I don't know. I feel bad about that.
Is it
because they're paid so little, they deserve more money.
What's that thing? It doesn't have any, what's it called? What's that thing called?
What thing?
Like, the thing people don't...
It's not
like.
pink.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
What? Hold up, we're trying pink, man.
Oh, yeah, we have to go in there.
Excuse me?
She's talking to someone.
This is racism. Dude, it's six. Oh, it's an extension sleeve?
Honey dripper.
It makes your dick bigger?
No, I paid
you. Owe me the rest.
I paid you.
You owe me the rest of the $20.
$4.
I need to get
I don't owe you $20.
Yeah, you do.
What do I owe you $20 for?
Why are we talking about this now?
No,
shut up.
No, talk about it now. $8, yeah. I understand. $20, where is that coming from?
Becky Balls.
She. I don't owe you money.
Because she gave you the $20. You're the dumbass that gave her back the $10. That was the whole thing.
Then
shut
she
up.
Go. What? That doesn't even make sense.
Dude, I didn't get your $16.
I paid you. So how do I owe you more after paying you?
One fucking rule. He's just blowing it out of the water right now. So don't buy another coke. You know what he's doing? Buy another coke. Yeah, you getting it? It's up to you, man.
I don't.
It's your money.
I only have 16.
Ask him.
Matt.
You're not buying it. I'm buying it. I'm paying you.
You know, completely off topic. Is it your birthday today?
Also off topic.
Are you sure?
When do you get off work so you can?
Because I think it's your birthday.
Just keep it warm for us.
Keep it warm. I'll be waiting, man.
Yep.
She didn't tell you I owe you $20.
She did.
She says you owe Elijah and I got.
Bitch, you owe me fucking money.
How much do I owe you?
$20.
That's fucking cap. I paid you $16.
No, get the fuck out of here.
I paid you $16. Fucking.
Oh. Cream pie, Daddy!
I told you it was $4! It was $4!
Wow! Oh, this is actually really good.
No,
you want to try some?
Sure, I'll try.
It's just banging. You should get the glasses on.
Oh.
Happy birthday!
Cream pie.
Oh. Oh, yeah, Daddy got me wet.
Watch this, guys.
Oh!
Low key, that shit's banging.
Wait.
We're good now. Brothers forever.
Don't
let
me look. What?
Oh, they're coming out. Ugh. I regret that. Dude, this is what happens.
My nose
when
must
you go to. Oh,
Jason, you have to put the cake on the other side. Jason, put the cake on the other side so they see 69.
Yeah.
It's her 69th birthday. Jason, let me get a picture. Smile. No, don't move back. Oh, you look so cute.
Thanks.
What do you think?
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Jason just goes straight to you.
While you bend over, can I? Do you mind?
Let's go.
I don't know what he said. Did you give me consent?
Why, you're bubbling.
Go ahead. Dude, I'm dripping, I'm dripping, I'm dripping, I'm dripping, I'm dripping. On my shoe.
Okay, let's go.
You ready?
Making it look realistic.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a banger with this. Huh? What? Just made it home, missed calls on my phone. See, I been gone, was trying to hit a lick, but that shit just went wrong. I got a thot, she right off the block. Her crib be the spot and we got Glocks. Tucked all in her shit, don't come in unless you knock. But this bitch Grammy told about this nigga, helped me set him up and she was with it. She just want some shoes and she ain't get no fuck. So we do that, I was at his neck, creeping from the back, but saw the ops and had to let him have it. How fucked up is that, but where that bitch, she ain't called me yet. We did that ass, she said, who got hit? I know someone checked, cause Keyvon, he don't miss. Not 2 weeks past.
I can't waste no time, now I spit quiet. They be whooping though, but them
niggas
not starting. I've been
moving back a little bit.
I've been on my mind, why she ain't called? I ain't seen her ass, I hope that she alright. Now it's midnight, I'm hitting some blocks. Just me and my Glock came to a stop. I'm at a red light, I usually don't stop. My phone keep ringing, just a hoe of course. This bitch probably bored, I press ignore. I ain't got no time.